Welcome inside the Gridiron Now studios. I'm Amanda Borges. Let's take a look at the eighth-ranked offensive guard, Denver Kirkland, out of Arkansas. Here are his pros and cons. Kirkland is 6'4", 335 pounds. He played the entire 2015 season at tackle with a shoulder injury after making the move from guard, which he played his first two seasons with the Razorbacks. Kirkland is described as a massive athlete whose size alone will draw tons of interest from NFL teams. Scouts say that despite his size, he has surprisingly light feet, and he has the ability to force pass rushers to the outside. For his cons, scouts say that his size can be deceiving. He isn't as dominating as his large body suggests he should be. He tends to stop defenders instead of driving them away from the ball. Scouts think he'll be moved inside to guard in the NFL. Kirkland is projected to be selected later on, perhaps in the fourth round of the draft. For more on the SEC, visit gridironnow.com.